I'm a different girl. I come from a different world. It ain't even worth us splitting. But if you knew what I was hitting on, you never would've came at.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be doing a get ready with me. So I started off in my shower and I'm just going to go in with my Noxzema like always. And I'm going to wash my face. And then I'm just gonna wash it off and you guys are gonna see my outfit for the day. I love my Noxzema cream. Okay, and now we are just going to use my sponge brush to wash it off. So I'm just gonna wash it with this. I'm gonna use this pink cocoa lotion with this baby oil, and then I just have, you know, my regular suave deodorant. So my go-to outfit for today is a white long sleeve. This is from Shein, and then I'm just gonna throw on these Nike cargo pants. So, and I'm going to show you guys what shoes I'm gonna put on. And I am also going to wear my pink Telfar bag. So to clean my face like more clear, I use this witch hazel and like this soft cotton pad. So that's what I usually do. I usually do either both or I just use my witch hazel. So I just clean up my face around any creases. And then I'm gonna show you guys the outfit. Okay, so then I'm just gonna show you guys how the outfit looks, and I think it looks simple for where I'm going and when I put on my shoes and my hair. And then I'm going to wear my dog. So, here's the close-up of the outfit. And then I'm just gonna show you guys how my lashes. Anyways, this is the final look, y'all, with the hair, the lashes, everything. And I think it's different, so I'm still trying to, like, get with it. But it's cute or whatever. Period.
All right.